Barnabus. Barnabus was of Cyprus, but of Jewish descent. His death is supposed to have taken place about AD 73. And yet, notwithstanding all these continual persecutions and horrible punishments, the church daily increased. Deeply rooted in the doctrine of the apostles and of men apostolical, and watered plentifully with the blood of saints.